This is a work of art. All three CGI faces perfectly represented in the model. Amazing.
Neat little troublesome truck. Nothing amazing.
Take that ride back. It's got a pogging face.
Well, what am I supposed to say?
Beats every Trackmaster model since 2014, hands down. Well?
Well?
How? Just how does Japan manage to do this?
I'm sold.